furniture. Your team has to come up with one word that fits that category and pull each letter of that word one lane closer to their side of the street. Next, the other team is going to try to come up with a different word for a different category and pull the letters back over their side of the street. So it's a little bit of a tug of war over the letters. Word on the street, Junior plays exactly the same way, except we have all 26 letters and kid-oriented content. The next thing we're showing is Ninja versus Ninja. This is a two-player game. The goal is to eliminate all the other team's ninjas or to get 7 points on your scoring check. And you get points by sneaking into the other team's dojo and coming home safely. The further you go in, the more opportunity you have to earn points, but the more dangerous it is. So it's a little bit of a risk-reward game. You'll also see Pirate versus Pirate out later this year. It's a sequel to the game, completely different game, but definitely has the same feeling of a two-player lightweight strategy game. Finally, we have 10 Days in the Americas. This is the fifth in our best-selling 10 Days series. We have Europe, Asia, USA, and Africa, and then the Americas. So in this game, the goal is to make a journey through the Americas. Doesn't matter where you start or where you end, just that you can get from one place to the next. So on your turn, you'll be swapping out cards from your hand of cards to try to make a 10-day